This is a new love song that I wrote. There's a part for you. Is it love? Is it love? Oh, some of you know it. Everybody's saying, is it love? Yeah. Oh, in the words of the late Harry Nilsson, God rest his soul, the song was sung with spirit, but soft and like a choir. I wish I'd said that. Is it love? Everybody. One, two. Oh, one, two, three. I know how it feels to be head over heels, to be lost in true love and the light of the moon. When everything seems to be coming up roses, every word seems to be rhyming with June. And suddenly, all of your dreams have come true. The happiness lives in your heart. Then out of nowhere, one becomes two. Everything seems to be falling apart.
Is it love?
When your heart feels like it's broken,
is it love?
And you just can't take anymore.
Is it love?
When nothing's left to be spoken,
is it love?
And there's nothing worth listening for.
Is it love?
I know what it means to get caught up in dreams and in prayers that are answered with each passing day. When loving and laughter are birds of a feather, and sharing and caring just one simple way. You know you'll never be all alone, someone will always be near. When you turn around and your best friend is gone, oh, where do they go? When they just disappear.
Is it love?
When your heart feels like it's broken,
is it love?
And you just can't take anymore.
Is it love?
When there's nothing's left to be spoken,
is it love?
And there's nothing worth listening for.
Is it love?
There's no answer, there seems to be nothing to say. In your anger, would you even hear anyway? It was magic, but somehow you've broken the spell. It was heaven, but somehow it's turned into hell. When you know that your heart has been broken, and you just can't take it anymore. When you feel more than you could imagine, now there's nothing that's worth living for.
Is it love?